fighters. How they approach this situation will be interesting.
Throw them!
Okay, okay, what's the follow-up?
Player one is in a very good position. Expands the meter on the super arc.
What? How do you even know what I'm doing?
Down and out!
He's the player with foot in opponent's mouth disease. Carl, perfect legend, White.
Here comes a new challenger.
How's this matchup gonna shake out? It's gonna be exciting to see.
What did they say? This is going to be a match to remember.
Come on. Man, shout out James Chen. Using these CBS 2 lines, bringing them back.
Let's see what
alive.
They try and do here in this first round.
Really excited to see what kind of tech both players have for this fight.
Checks with the projectile. We're still early in the round.
My question is, which player will set the tone of the match first?
Backs him into a corner.
Okay, this might be the momentum they need.
Player one is mixing it up and has him shaking in the corner. The throw hits. Now it's time for some fun. Good work staying in throw range there. And tech the throw. Good stuff. Projectile to try to change the situation. The fireball game is so solid right now, their opponent can't get a good read to jump. This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. It's a buff in the meantime.
Ooh, you gotta make sure you keep your eye on the timer.
Both fighters decide to reset the pace and assess the situation. Trying to read each other.
Ooh, they're both just daring the other to try something first.
What?
Just goes for it at this range.
Wait a minute.
Both can end the round now, and the drive gauge may be the turning point.
Let's go.
Player one chases him down.
Uh-oh, I've got a bad feeling about this.
It's there!
And they close it out! Good stuff!
Yeah. Round two.
That's a huge win there! Settle down and keep grinding.
Oh boy, if you look up disrespect in the dictionary, you'll probably see a picture of this match here.
At least one of them is having a good time in that corner. Still slugging it out and getting sweaty. Smart play with the throw.
Amazing awareness there!
Not a lot of life to work with.
Ugh, this comeback is not going to be easy to pull off.
Player two really needs to take advantage of the SA get experiencing burnout.
Yeah, that might be done. Don't think this is going to happen.
Needs to find a chance to seal the deal here. Time to take this momentum and really run with it. You have to be really careful with the approach here.
He's so close to taking this.
Down and out.
And they close it out. Good stuff.
Player one is showing time in the lab pays off.
They must have been hungry because they were doing some cooking out there.
Oh, we're gonna run it back now? This thing ain't over yet.
Yes! We've got ourselves a set here!
Boxing with the target combo. Yeah, like that. Still slugging it out here. Player one pushes the opponent into the corner.
Okay, this might be the momentum they need.
Combo with the target combo.
Ooh, do they have the right read on the opponent?
Knockdown. The damage is really piling up now. You can see how cornering your opponent is such an effective game plan.
Okay.
In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes. Plenty of space between the fighters. What will be their approach? Are you both exchanging numbers or something?
Ooh, they're both just daring the other to try something first.
Taking stock. Fires off an overdrive. There's a change of side. Time to take it there.
Yeah, that was such a stressful round.
Well read. Keep going.
Oh, boy. If you look up disrespect in the dictionary, you'll probably see a picture of this match here.
From up above, we dash in. Player one needs to use the threat of the corner here.
Oh, no. Not like this. Not like this.
Parry. This time the perfect parry, but it is still safe.
Parry. Amazing awareness there.
Hits the back throw to get the side switch. Still struggling for control of the neutral. Max SA game. They both have a chance to score a big payday. Time to take this momentum and really run with it. They're in the corner and the beatdown continues. Why are they going in? Hey, man! A single hit will do it.
We just need a little more. Can they do this? Oh,
ease the tension and back off. They don't have any leeway to make a drive rush. Can this drive bring them back? Can they use their resources wisely to be willing to risk it for the overdrive? Medium kick. Just go for it.
Are they gonna do it? Are they gonna close this out?
Almost out of time. Gotta prepare the burnout. No, closes it out.
And they close it out. Good stuff.
Gotta shake it off. Let's go.
This has been a crazy pace, and I'm sure both players are feeling so much pressure right now. Which one is gonna survive?
The throw connects.
No option, always good for the damage.
We'll get the follow up after that target combo. Quick dash. What a smart throw. What are they gonna do? Target combo in two.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Closes it out.
Holy moly, that was an amazing round.
Player one is showing off $1 million smile now.
They must have been hungry because they were doing some cooking out there.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch.
Nice. I feel like I could watch these two go at it forever.
Blocks the low heavy. Checks them with the projectile. Sweet. Tons of time left. How's this match going to play out?
My question is, which player will set the tone of the match first?
Player one creates a good corner opportunity.
Uh-oh. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Player one maintaining the corner pressure for some juicy damage. Gets a buff in the meantime. Locks the heavy roll.
I saw that.
Ooh, nicely done, nicely done. Ooh, you gotta make sure to keep your eye on the top.
KO.
All right, gets a round on the board.
That's what I like to see.
That was so dominant. And if that keeps up, this might be a quick match.
The jump in is denied. Somehow pushes back all the way to center stage.
Time to take this momentum and really run with it. Brushes that off and keeps going.
Gotta be mindful of reach and jump ins at this range. Checks with the medium kick.
How's this? How's this?
Fireball into the corner. They're trying to force the opponent into making a mistake. Good distance for a shot. Stuck in the corner.
Wow! What a decision! So smart!
Super arts on deck for both fighters. How they approach this situation will be interesting.
Throws them! Okay, okay. What's the follow-up?
Player one is in a very good position. The meter on the super arc.
What? How do you even think of doing it?
Down and out.
Yeah, that was such a stressful round.
Player one is hot. I'm feeling it.
I don't want to sound